First at 10, Jackson police are investigating a deadly shooting that occurred this afternoon at McCain Avenue and Washita Drive around 4:30 p.m. Now, police say they found a man deceased from multiple gunshot wounds when they arrived at the scene. Eyewitnesses reported seeing a black Nissan leaving the area, and as of now, the male victim remains unidentified. If you have any information regarding this crime, call Jackson police.